To show the difference between the concentration and extraction, I'm going to use this gobstopper and some acid. The gobstopper has layers with different flavors. As the acid dissolves a layer, it takes on the flavor from that layer, which we see in this example as color. The more gobstopper that it dissolves, the more opaque it becomes. Opacity is like the concentration, because it depends on the amount of color and the amount of water. So opacity is concentration, and layers are extraction. Got it? Soak the gobstopper for 1 minute in acid, and the outside layer of color dissolves into the acid, giving 10% opacity. We can change the opacity by changing the brew ratio or changing the extraction. Here, we increase the concentration of the acid, the opacity, by changing the brew ratio. We increase the dose on the left and decrease the brew water on the right. Both resulted in one layer dissolving and 20% opacity. And here's what happens when we increase the concentration, or the opacity, by changing the extraction. We increased the time that the gobstopper was exposed to acid on the left and used many smaller gobstoppers on the right. Both resulted in three layers dissolving from each gobstopper and 20% opacity. So, we can change the opacity by changing the brew ratio or changing the extraction. In this example, each change gave us 20% opacity, or the same concentration, but dissolved different numbers of layers, giving different flavors in the cup.